हेलो दोस्तों, हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल पे आपका बहुत स्वागत है। आज हम यहाँ डिस्कस करेंगे फिजिक्स के 50 इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस जो आपके एग्ज़ाम्स में आते हैं, जो भी कंपिटिटिव एग्ज़ाम्स होते हैं उसमें आते हैं, और जो JEE इंट्रेंस की तैयारी करते हैं और जो क्लास 12th के बच्चे हैं उनके लिए बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट ये वीडियो है। तो 50 इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस हैं फिजिक्स के। ऐसे ही आपको हम केमिस्ट्री भी क्वेश्चंस आगे आने वाले वीडियो में देंगे। तो आइए हम लोग स्टार्ट करते हैं 50 इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस। तो इसमें टोटल क्वेश्चंस होंगे आपके, टोटल नंबर ऑफ क्वेश्चंस इज 15 एंड वी विल डिस्कस हियर इन द इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द वर्किंग ऑफ क्वार्ट्ज क्रिस्टल इन द वॉच इज बेस्ड ऑन विच इफेक्ट। सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी, पीजियो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट। व्हेन यू विल सी इन द वॉच A crystal has been brightened, so that from which electric effect? That effect is called the piezoelectric effect. So, correct option is option D, piezoelectric effect. Now, next question is, a cannon ball is fired. When a cannon ball is fired, the motion of this ball is an example of which motion? The question has been asked, When a cannon ball is fired, the motion of this ball is an example of which motion? So the correct option is option B, projectile motion. Why projectile motion? But when you have fired a ball, the direction of the ball is the projectile. So correct option is option B. Next question is the work done by centripetal force is, so correct option is option B zero. So work done by centripetal force is zero. Option B is the correct answer. Next question is, if a body slides over a surface, the force resisting the motion between them is called. So, correct option is option B, friction. This is the definition of the friction. When you lies a body over the surface, so the resisting the motion between surface and the substance, that is called the friction. So, correct option is option B, friction. Option B is the correct option. Next question is, What is measured with the nephometer? So this question has been asked many times in your competitive examination as well as the JEE entrance exam. So correct option is option B, cloud volume and speed. Next question is, an example of longitudinal waves in gas as a medium is. So here the question has been asked, give the example of longitudinal waves. So correct option is option D, sound waves. So sound waves is an example of longitudinal waves. Next question is, which law states that induced EMF is directly proportional to the rate of change of magnetic flux linkage or rate of cutting of magnetic flux linkage. So you have to know about the laws. So these are four laws are the important. So according to the Faraday's law, that induced EMF is directly proportional to the rate of change of magnetic flux linkage. So this is the D is the correct option. Next question is, density of water is maximum at which temperature? So question has been asked, density of water is maximum at which temperature? So correct option is option C, 4 degree Celsius. At 4 degree Celsius, the density of water is maximum. Next question is, the ratio of the total distance traveled by a body to the total time taken by its average speed. So correct option is option C, Next question is, if the vector sum of torque acting on a body, on a system, if a vector sum of torque acting on a system is zero, then the object is in which equilibrium? The question is that in which equilibrium? So correct option is option D, rotational equilibrium. Correct option is rotational equilibrium. When the object is in rotational equilibrium, so the vector sum of torque acting on a system is like zero. Next question is, electric motor converts dash energy to dash mechanical energy. So correct option is option D, electrical. Electrical energy converts to mechanical energy. So correct option is option D, electrical energy. Next question is, which determines the pitch of sound? The question asks, which determines the pitch of sound? So frequency. Because when the sound comes, we have already measured the frequency. So already the pitch of a sound is calculated into the frequency. So correct option is option B, frequency. Next question is, in the equation of motion 2as equal to va square minus u square, s represents. So correct option is option B, displacement. The question is, in the equation of motion 2as, va square minus u square, so s here equal to displacement. And v equal to final velocity. And u equal to initial velocity. And a equal to acceleration. Next question is, during dash motion of an object along a straight line, the change in velocity of the object for any interval is zero. So during the, correct option is option D, uniform. During uniform motion of an object along a straight line, the change in velocity of the object for any time interval is zero. So correct option is option D, uniform. Next question is, in the equation of motion v equal to u plus at, u represents, so u, what is u equal to? Initial velocity. U equal to initial. So correct option is option A, initial velocity. Next question is, weight of a body is derived from which formula? So w equal to mg, m equal to mass, g equal to gravitational constant. So correct option is option D, w equal to mg. Next question is, in which motion of a body its velocity varies with time? So correct option is option D, non-uniform. In non-uniform motion of a body, its velocity varies with time. Next question is, for what is Mohr scale used? Mohr's scale is used to measure the hardness of minerals. So correct option is option D. This is very important question. This is very, very important question. Next question is, dash is same on every point on a rotating body. So what is same? Linear velocity, linear momentum, moment, angular torque and angular velocity. So correct option is option D, angular velocity. Because angular velocity is always same on every point on a rotating body. Because when a body is moving, so you will see that at every point एट एवरी पॉइंट एंड एवरी वेलोसिटी ऑफ द रोटेटिंग बॉडी इज सेम. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इंटेंसिटी ऑफ एनी वेव इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू विच क्वांटिटी. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी स्क्वायर ऑफ एम्पलीट्यूड. स्क्वायर ऑफ एम्पलीट्यूड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच लॉ स्टेट्स दैट द टोटल करेंट इंटरिंग ए जंक्शन इज इक्वल टू द टोटल करेंट लिविंग द जंक्शन. सो दैट इज दिस क्वेश्चन इज डायरेक्टली आस्क अबाउट द लॉ. विच लॉ स्टेट्स दैट द टोटल करेंट इंटरिंग ए जंक्शन इज इक्वल टू द टोटल करेंट लिविंग द जंक्शन. सो ऑप्शन डी इज किर्चॉफ्स फर्स्ट लॉ. अकॉर्डिंग टू द किर्चॉफ्स फर्स्ट लॉ द टोटल करेंट इंटरिंग ए जंक्शन इज इक्वल टू द टोटल करेंट लिविंग द जंक्शन. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई डज ए बिग फायर इन द ओपन एपियर टू बी फैन्ड बाय स्ट्रॉन्ग विंड्स. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी बिकॉज द सराउंडिंग पार्टिकल्स हीटेड एयर राइज एंड कूल एयर रशेज इनटू क्रिएट ए फैनिंग इफेक्ट. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द अपेरेंट वेट ऑफ ए पर्सन इन ए लिफ्ट विच इज मूविंग डाउन विद द यूनिफॉर्म एक्सीलरेशन इज डैश. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन सी less than the weight when the person is stationary. Acceleration is less than the weight when the person is stationary. Next question is the complete form of IC in electronics is. So here in this question full form of IC. So correct option is option C integrated circuit. Full form of IC is integrated circuit. Next question is who established the foundation of the quantum theory. So correct option is option A Max Planck established the foundation of the quantum theory. Next question is sudden fall in the barometric reading in is an indication of. Sudden fall in the barometric reading in an indication of storm because to the barometer we will use the wind. So storm is a part of the wind. Next question is where do the electrical charges reside in a charged conductor. So correct option is option D outer surface of the body electrical charges resides in a charged conductor. Next question is spring tides occur when the moon, the sun and the earth are in same line. So spring tides when the moon, the sun and the earth are in the same line. So correct option is option A. Next question is the point where total mass of a body is supposed to be concentrated is known as center of mass. Next question is why does a fountain pen leak in aeroplane flying at a height. So correct option is option D because of lower atmospheric pressure outside the pen. Because when you go outside from the earth in the atmosphere, the atmospheric pressure is high. Atmospheric pressure is lower and the pressure of the pen in the refill is high. So a fountain pen leak in aeroplane flying at height. Next question is what is the angle between centripetal acceleration and tangential acceleration. So correct option is option A 90 degree. Next question is it is difficult to fix a nail on a freely suspended wooden frame. Which law supports this statement. So correct option is option C Newton's third law. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इफ ए फोर्स एक्ट अपॉन टू ऑब्जेक्ट्स एट रेस्ट, इफ ए फोर्स एक्ट अपॉन टू ऑब्जेक्ट एट रेस्ट एंड हैविंग डिफरेंट मासेस फॉर द सेम अमाउंट ऑफ टाइम देन विच विल बी द सेम फॉर बोथ द ऑब्जेक्ट्स. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी मोमेंटम. करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज मोमेंटम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच लॉ स्टेट्स दैट द रेशियो ऑफ द पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस ए कंडक्टर टू द करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू आउट इट इज ए कॉन्स्टेंट प्रोवाइडेड दैट इट्स फिजिकल कंडीशंस सच एज टेम्परेचर रिमेन कॉन्स्टेंट. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द ओम्स लॉ, अकॉर्डिंग टू द ओम्स लॉ द रेशियो ऑफ ए पोटेंशियल डिफरेंस अक्रॉस ए कंडक्टर टू द करेंट फ्लोइंग थ्रू आउट is a constant provided that its a physical condition such as temperature remain constant. So correct option is option C. Next question is cryogenics is a branch of physics that deal with very low temperatures. So correct option is option B. Next question is dash refers to the superposing of two or more coherent waves to produce regions of maxima and minima in space according to the principle of superposition. Interference. Correct option is option A interference. Interference refers to the superposition of two or more coherent waves to produce regions of maxima and minimum in space according to the principle of superpositions. So correct option is option A interference. Next question is motion of a train is an example of which kind of motions. So correct option is option D translatory motion. Translatory motion is an example of motion of a train is an example of translatory motion. Next question is sound cannot travel in which medium. So correct option is option D vacuum. In vacuum sound cannot travel. Next question is rate of change of momentum is, so this is very easy question, rate of change of momentum is force. Correct option is option C. Next question is what is the direction of the torque. So correct option is A perpendicular to the direction of the applied force. So the direction of the force is the perpendicular. Next question is Which mirror is used in the headlight of car? So correct option is option D concave. Concave mirror is used in the headlights of the car. Next question is what is the value of acceleration due to the gravity at the center of the earth? Correct option is option B 0. This is very easy question. Next question is what does the slope of a velocity time graph represents, which represent acceleration. The slope of a velocity graph represents of the acceleration. So correct option is option A. Next question is which law states that internal energy is a function of state and the increase in internal energy is equal to the sum of the heat supplied to the system and work done by the system according to the first law of thermodynamics. So correct option is option A first law of thermodynamics. Next question is the velocity of heat radiation in vacuum is, correct option is option A equal to the light. So the velocity of heat radiation in vacuum is equal to the light. Correct option is A. Next question is the energy emitted by the sun is due to the. So here correct option is option C nuclear fusion. The energy emitted by the sun is due to the nuclear fusion. Option C is the correct answer. Next question is मैग्नेटिक इक्वेटर इज क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड विथ, मैग्नेटिक इक्वेटर इज क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड विथ सैटेलाइट लॉन्चिंग. मैग्नेटिक इक्वेटर इज क्लोजली एसोसिएटेड विथ द सैटेलाइट लॉन्चिंग. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द डायमेंशन ऑफ विच क्वांटिटी, द डायमेंशन ऑफ विच क्वांटिटी इज द सेम एज दैट ऑफ इम्पल्स. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी मोमेंटम. ऑप्शन करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी मोमेंटम. द डायमेंशन ऑफ विच क्वांटिटी इज सेम एज द इम्पल्स. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन बी मोमेंटम. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बॉयल्स लॉ होल्ड्स गुड फॉर एनी गैस एट एट लो टेम्परेचर एंड हाई प्रेशर. बॉयल्स लॉ होल्ड्स गुड फॉर एनी गैस एट लो प्रेशर एंड हाई टेम्परेचर. लो टेम्परेचर एंड हाई प्रेशर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वॉट इज इनर्सिया. तो वॉट इज इनर्सिया, इनर्सिया इज द टेंडेंसी टू रेसिस्ट चेंज इन द करेंट स्टेट. टेंडेंसी टू रेसिस्ट चेंज इन द करेंट स्टेट. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन ए. सो दिस इज द 50 इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस. एंड इफ यू नीड एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ एनी क्वेश्चंस, गिव यू इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बॉक्स ऑफ मार्क द क्वेश्चन नंबर. सो गाइज थैंक यू एवरी वन फॉर वॉच दिस वीडियो. If you are like on our channel, please like, subscribe and share. Thank you everyone.